Cris, big fight coming up September 24th. Talk to us about your training camp going into this fight. The weight's obviously the hardest part of your training camp. Talk to us a little bit about that.
You know, I train a lot for this camp, and before my last fight too, you know, it's 140 pounds and really hard for me to make weight, and I had to run all the time like boxers. And but no, I really like run, you know, but I know it's really hard cut weight. It's the first fight to make weight, and after, you know, I think about fight. And I think it's a big deal because it'll be main event in Brazil, in Brasilia, and I feel well, I feel good.
How difficult is the weight cut going to be this time? Is it going to be a problem as well?
No, I hope not. You know, I do everything the same in the last event. And the last event we did make weight really cool and hard, but we did. And I think I have problems with fight. I think, you know, but we never know.
Yeah. What's the ultimate goal here? I mean, obviously it's to be a world champion. But do you feel that the weight could affect that accomplishment at some point? I mean, it seemed like you should... We saw you crying in the video. You broke down. You had a very emotional path into the weight cut. How difficult is it? I mean,
you know, when you cut weight, it's a lot of emotion because you don't eat too much. You eat, but it's different in the. But you make your mind strong. I think it's like a game. You have to be your mind strong too when you cut weight. It's really hard. When I make 145 too for my old division, it's hard for me too. But we're getting better and, you know, getting 45 easier than, you know, before. Yeah. And 140 always hard for me. But I hope getting better and, you know, and... But really hard. For me, I cannot fight 140 all the time.
Yeah.
And I accepted this fight, but really hard for me, you know, I just fight May and fight again 140. And for me, really hard to make 140 all the time. I would like make like super fights and keep my division, super fights, bigger division. Because usually I walk 170, 175.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekback.